Look, if sneaking veggies into baked goods in order to add more greens into my kids' lives is wrong, then I don't want to be right. As a picky eater myself, a habit I'm desperate to change, I never dreamed there was a world where I'd be baking zucchini bread and then be dreaming about it every night since. But it is so good and so flavorful that I had to stop myself from eating the whole pan multiple times. I mean, sure, if you add enough sugar and chocolate chips to anything, I think it ends up tasting amazing. But in my defense, these are mini chocolate chips, and I really wanted my kids to like this. And like it, we did. Now, if only I can get them as excited to eat zucchinis when they're on our dinner plate.